I've remembered something.
Tell us. But
if you are a Manchester fan tonight, get prepared, my brother. You receive it.
I'm easy. Come to
an Arsenal fan. That's an Arsenal fan.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to the Gatekeepers TV. Of course, your number one TV station. Today we are here with my good friend Eric. Simple thing which we want to do. We want to talk about Manchester United versus Chelsea. Of course, the match will be played at the Bridge. So, Eric, let's start by telling our viewers which team do you support?
Welcome, guys. I'm an Arsenal fan. My team is the Gunners on top, always. Mm-hmm. But today is match between the United and the Blues. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna predict for a draw. It's a draw 2-2.
A draw of 2-2.
2-2, yes.
As an Arsenal fan, how does that result help you guys?
I don't want anybody to get 3 points. I want a balance so that they can continue remaining behind. Mm-hmm. These guys, mm-hmm. they're supposed to be behind Arsenal, not on top of Arsenal. They're supposed to be at the back.
At the back.
Yeah, in fact, from number 10 mm-hmm. Downward. Yes.
We saw in match week 14 last weekend. We saw Manchester United. They were playing against which team was that? Manchester United lost, right?
Yeah.
They were playing against Newcastle.
Newcastle.
And the match ended 1-0. What was your take in that match? Yeah. Were you happy by the result?
Yes, I was very happy because you know Newcastle is a very strong team, mm-hmm. but in everything, mm-hmm. mentally, physically, is a very strong team. So you cannot play around Newcastle. United. Mm-hmm. Even as the Gunners, we lost, but it was a VAR error, but we accept.
For correction, guys, Arsenal were able to win their match. They won their match, but it is what it is. So that's why you guys are on top of the table. Man City bottled. They actually allowed Tottenham to come from behind and actually draw that match 3-3. Off the camera, you were telling me you had some rumors that there was a match fixing. What convinced you that match was fixed? The Tottenham Man City game.
Always, I want to tell my fellow football fans. Mm. When you see a bigger team playing against this other team, be very careful. Most cases, it's a fixed match. When you see, especially so many goals, mm-hmm. automatically that's a fixed match.
Are you trying to say the game between Chelsea and Man City was also fixed? The match ended in 4-4.
Exactly, it was a fixed match. It was.
You are not a believer of many goals in a football match.
No. It's only Arsenal that can score many goals. No other team can score such amount of goals. It's only Arsenal.
I thought Kibuli.
Because this time we have a slogan. Mm-hmm. Arsenal is a win team.
Yes. Oh my God. So losing is where you guys
losing is what we don't believe in.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
So guys, I want to also welcome another Arsenal fan on set. A fan who believes that Arsenal is a team to beat. This team is a good team. But before we continue, allow me to welcome our cameraman. Come, our videographer. He's called Mr. Roberto. He's not new to the channel. Get to the set. Yeah.
Welcome.
Roberto. Thank you, Roberto. Roberto. Roberto.
Roberto, what do you have to say yourself?
About which game?
Today's game.
Today's match, which is Manchester United versus Chelsea.
Actually, Chelsea are on a better form, so Chelsea will actually beat Manchester United. 3-0.
We are joined by a lady here who seems to be a Manchester United fan. So Manchester United will be facing Chelsea. So what do you think? Who do you think will emerge the victor? Chelsea versus Manchester United. Tell our viewers your honest thoughts. Don't be afraid.
Chelsea.
By how many goals? Give us random goals.
We know you. Give us your prediction.
What's your prediction?
Give us prediction. The Blues.
The Blues.
Morning.
2-0.
2-0.
There's an interview here going on.
We also have another lady here who supports Manchester United. Kindly come and tell our viewers. Huh? Huh? Yeah? She just went away just the way Manchester United will lose. Huh?
I've remembered something.
Tell us.
But if you are a Manchester fan tonight, get prepared, my brother. You receive it.
I'm here.
That's an Arsenal fan. Right now they are on top of the table, mm-hmm. but they will come down very soon.
How is
Arsenal fan? No, no, I'm talking about this fellow.
Oh, Ndovu Niku.
Ndovu Niku.
So they always love sitting on the top, but they can't maintain.
Watakuja down.
You see, these guys are predicting Ndovu Niku, but Ndovu will never climb a tree. We are not on top of the tree. We are on top of the table. The Premier League table.
The weight of an elephant is too much. It cannot actually make the table to topple. Uh-huh. What do you have to say about that?
No.
So guys, that we brought to you the prediction between Manchester United and Chelsea. So Roberto, we didn't get your actual prediction on this match.
Okay, the prediction between Manchester and Chelsea. We are in Stamford Bridge or Old Trafford.
Stamford Bridge, of course.
Stamford Bridge, yeah.
Leo Siku will surprise you guys.
Hallelujah.
So,
but remember, it's not the era of Abramovich.
No, I want to predict.
The last game
we won 3-2 against Brighton.
Yes.
How
we demolished Brighton.
Yes, we demolished Brighton.
Enzo Fernandez was on the score sheet.
Yes.
A brace, a penalty, and what a goal.
And right now, Onana is conceding goals like fire.
Oh, Nana, that's a goal.
We need to score 3 goals. Manchester to score against Chelsea, to win against Chelsea, you have to score 4 goals plus.
4 goals plus.
Yeah. 4 goals plus, Mazen.
So are you saying tonight
here,
if that Mambo itachemka?
If Manchester United doesn't score 4 goals, we shall eat them.
Alive.
We shall eat them alive. We are feasting.
So our viewers are looking at you and they're like, you are not giving them what they want.
Yeah, they want prediction.
Can you shoot straight?
Hey guys, the prediction between Manchester United and Chelsea FC. Mazen, in 3-0.
3-0.
The Blues 3, Manchester Kiburi FC 0.
Are you entrusting Sanchez to keep a clean sheet?
Exactly.
On that I doubt. Sanchez is not a clean sheet guy.
Yes,
but what I will support you on is Chelsea is gonna win.
Uh-huh.
Chelsea is gonna do what it wanna do.
Uh-huh.
And I believe that Chelsea has started winning. You know, Chelsea is the only team that stopped Arsenal, stopped Tottenham, stopped Man City. Newcastle, we just slipped. Were it not for that red card, we would have made a comeback. But Arsenal fans, we are coming for you. I know there's a bigger goal difference margin and also points, but it is what it is. In Kenya, we say Torebore.
Torebore.
Torebobe.
Torebobe.
But today, it's a draw. They are not going anywhere. They win 2 games, they lose 2 games. That's the trend.
That's Manchester Chelsea. United.
For Chelsea.
Oh my Jesus.
I like the hatred that is coming from the Arsenal fans. By the way, guys, just stay cool. The Blues fan here, Mr. Keton. Our team will actually hit Manchester United. We are on form, man. So there's no way to lose. There's no reason to lose. Eh?
Yes. But in football, we say, let's wait for FT.
FT.
Full time.
So guys, as we come to the end of the show, all what we want to say is, thank you guys for keeping it to Gatekeepers TV. Always stay tuned. This is your number one sporting channel where we get to give you all the reviews, previews, predictions, and anything regarding football. So remember to always keep it the Gatekeepers TV. Once again on my left, can you remind them your name as we sign out?
Arsenal fan, Eric. Eriko.
Eriko.
And on my far left, of course, Mr. Director himself. You all know him by now, but reintroduce yourself.
At Rocket Rock. Roberto. Roberto Ba.
Baggio Dezerbi.
The old Ramsey.
That's how we do it. Thank you guys.
It's a wrap.